Everybody, what the fuck is going on? Welcome back to Cooking with Bird Martinez, the one, the only Bird motherfucking Martinez, bitch. Say it louder for the bitches in the back, all the bitches in the back, all the fucking putas, motherfucking sucias in the motherfucking way back. All you fucking putas marranas, hijas de su puta madre, in the motherfucking way back. I'm just kidding. To all my nasty bitches, to all my shy bitches, to my intellectual bitches, to my don't give a fuck bitches, all the motherfuckers and bitches of the world, I fucking love you. So anyways, Mandy is in the back doing her homework. Sophia is in the back eating a mangoneada, and I'm in the motherfucking front. So anyways, I just made them some tacos de longaniza. This is what it looks like. I was just talking to my sister, and she was like, what is the difference between longaniza and chorizo? Chorizo I like, but like I love longaniza. Longaniza is like more thicker, like clumpy like this. Or is that lumpy like this? And it has like more spices. It's amazeballs. Okay. So how you guys doing? How's everybody in the back? How's everybody and their mama doing? I hope you're doing good in the motherfucking neighborhood. Okay. So first, let me give, today, what are we going to do today? Today we're gonna make chicharrones. And bitch, so my TikTok manager of the motherfucking world, Sofia, la one, la only, Sofia la tortilla. ¿Cómo estás, mi Sofia?
Bien, ¿cómo estás tú?
¿Cómo están los hijos?
No hijos.
¿Por qué no hijos?
That's a hard question.
That's a hard question. Porque eres una niña. ¿Cómo
vas a ser niña?
Ay, amiga, te digo, pues las cosas que dices. ¿Cómo vas a tener un hijo si todavía ni te sabes limpiar las nalgas? Todavía, when I take you a shower, you have a little bit of shit in there. Okay. So today, we're gonna make chicharrones. It's a whole thing with this. Huh, Mandy? The other day, I made a video. And it was like, how to make chicharrones. And people lost their motherfucking shit. People were like, no, it's not chicharrones, it's duros, it's frutas, not fruit somethings. Like, everybody calls them a different thing. So anyways, Marvel and Mandy, do you want to come and say what they are? A ver, Miss History, let's give them a history lesson.
What these are? These are chicharrones.
Pero qué son? What are they made of?
They're made of flour.
Yes. They're not the chicharrones, you know, like the other chicharrones, the one with,
the pig skin?
Yeah, no.
I like that. Yeah.
Mandy said she would rather die than eat cueritos.
Pig skin.
These. She said,
¿qué es eso?
¿Qué es eso? Pan con queso. This is un real motherfucking Mexican. I thought you said you were a real Mexican.
I am, but not that much. I know mom is.
Oh.
You're gonna drop it.
I'm not gonna drop it. I'm a real ass certified ass Mexican. A ver, Mandy. A ver tú.
Can I try?
No, it's heavy. That's
how people did it from Michoacán. They would get the biggest thing of tortillas of masa, and they would go like this. Pero they would go one hand, y una estaban así.
It's 4 pounds.
And some girls, they would go. No, they wouldn't do that. Ready, Sofia?
Yeah, ready.
A ver.
They're good.
A ver, walk like a certified Mexican. But hold it. Hold it. No te vas a partir la madre. Yeah, Mandy said she would rather die than eat this. I know, you have a thing with pig. Mm-hmm. So, these, ¿cómo dije? Cartwheels, not cartwheels.
They're chicharrones.
No chicharrones, but they have a name. Something wheels. So, people always, the reason why I wanted to make this video is because in the TikTok, cuando hice el video, people were like, oh, I never knew what those were. I thought it was candy. I thought it was fucking, I don't know what the fuck. So, this is what they look like.
I have a question. Keep seeing something and not find out what it is.
Pues por eso, porque ¿quién le van a preguntar? What if one of them he's like Asian or one of them he's white? Who are they gonna
Google it?
Pero pues, yo no sé. Maybe they never. But that's what I'm here for. I'm the motherfucking Mexican of the world, and I will teach you. Give me your hand, and I will take you to my Mexican adventures. Just kidding. To the Mexican ways of the world. Y aquí tenemos el otro chicharrón. There's so many different shapes. Remember, Mandy, the other time we wanted to buy these little ones that look like worms?
Sí.
But I was like, no, what if they're not good? I saw them. People use them to make like, you know the tostilocos?
Oh, yes.
And they sprinkle them on top.
Mmm.
Ooh la la. Sofía la tortilla, I love you.
Gracias.
Mandy, I love you.
I love you too.
So me and Mandy made up. You know what I'm saying?
What?
I told them about the other day. Yes. And you said you're gonna expose me.
I was joking.
Que no sé qué. No, pero mi Mandy y yo, we don't get into it like that. We always make up. ¿Qué pasó? So, when we went to the Chicano Park, it was a whole thing, chicken wing, but we're all good now. So anyways, let's give our little shout out so we can start. Shout out to Yvette, Jasmine, Janet, Valencia, the three beautiful sisters of the motherfucking world. Shout out to you, beautiful queens. Also to Roger Huffman. So, ¿sabes qué? He sent me a message. He said, Bird, you blew my mind. You know when I made the video about the nachos? Mm-hmm. He said that he was shook.
To the core?
To the core. They said that the beans is the glue of the nachos. He's like, I never knew that. I'm telling you, to us, it's like so fucking like, that's how it is. Like, it makes sense. But to other people, if they weren't taught as little kids, how the fuck are they supposed to know? That's why I'm here. The bird is here to motherfucking save your house. To save your world. To save your food. I don't know. Okay. ¿Qué pasó, mamá?
Now you're bird watchers.
You guys are bird watchers. Pinche Sofía. Cricket. So for this recipe, you will need chicharrones. You will need mazola. Porque con mazola no estás sola. And Mandy has never done them. Have you done it?
Yes, I have done it.
You pushed it?
Sí. I did these the other day.
No, but these? These are different than these. These have a trick to it. And these is, pues esto nomás lo escuchas. Yeah. So let's do this. Also, you will need lemon and salt.
Is it limon? Is it lemon, the yellow one?
Pues ese es ese, pero es que it hasn't gotten big.
Oh.
They're still green. And Mandy always has to be so specific. Like, oh my god, I'm like so smart. She is smart. And Valentina. Here you go, yo. So anyways. Okay, motherfuckers, so now we got the cacerola, and le puse poquito aceite para que no brinque, and now we're gonna use my bitch, my tía, the one, the only, mazola corn oil, motherfucking cholesterol free, 100% pure, you know, I got the plug, no, just kidding, I don't know, but, avocado sauce is too expensive, so, vamos a echar esta, and put a good amount, it's not like you're gonna use all of it. It's just that, you know, you need para que no se te haga un desmadre. So, yeah. Anyway, the other day, this bitch commented, that food looks so greasy, like your hair. Ay, pinches viejas putas, no tienen nada más que hacer. Bitches be hating on bitches so much. And so what if my hair is greasy? It's supposed to have natural oils of the motherfucking world. Don't you know that your hair produces oil? ¿Cómo se dice? That's why girls have shine in their hair because your hair is still producing that oil.
I thought it was a good thing to have shiny hair.
Yeah. And then, you know, as you start having problems with your hair or losing your hair starts looking dry. And you want that shine back. So, estás pero bien pendeja. So, I went to her page and I saw her fucking cooking. Estaba cooking from a lata. And I said, bitch, at least I don't fucking cook from a motherfucking lata. Suck a dick, hoe. And now no me contestó because she knew I was. And yeah, she was cooking. She was like showing people how to cook. And it was like a fucking can. And she was pouring it. And then she poured it like with some fucking, like pasta. Y ya.
¿Serio?
Serio pedo, wey. O sea, no mames. So we have to wait a little bit, let it get sexy, get ready, get juicy, like my motherfucking pussy. And should I make the one with the cueritos to show them or should I? Too much.
Let's start.
I wonder what the neighbors think. Que carracito. Hola, baby Mario. ¿Cómo le hizo baby Mario?
I was dying.
I was like, oh my god, my little baby. And these girls were like, so it's just a song. Like,
no, it was so cute though.
It was so cute. He, remember he hit you today?
Yes.
And I was like, Mario, you're gonna go to jail. You hit girls. Y que le doy su nalgadita, right? And he's like, I'm like, you go say sorry to Mandy o te voy a otra nalgada. He's like, I'm sorry, Mandy. Pero antes, he would never, ever, ever, ever say sorry. So, ni modo. You know what I'm saying? It's not like I'm, like, beating my kids. Porque time out does not work for him. He needs a little extra, extra.
Extra.
So, we had a tortilla the other day con su knife. I guess she was cutting the tomato and she saw, you guys saw. And he was like, why would you let the little girl hold it? No mames, mira.
when I started making these videos, nadie me decía nada. Y ahora, oh my God, why you let baby Mario say the F word? Oh my God, you're such a terrible mother. Like every little single thing.
He's fine.
Yeah. When he goes to school, he's gonna learn. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. My first word was puta. And Mandy, she cursed when she was a baby. And then as soon as you go to school, get your shit together.
And they said he spelled the F word, but just lying.
He didn't spell it. And they said in the comments that he curses to everybody. He is so respectful to everybody. He curses to us, maybe. A nosotros manda chingar nuestra puta madre, but that's it.
He handshakes people.
He does. Everybody's like, oh my God, little Mario. He's so such a little gentleman. Si supieran. You know, over here, say, Sofia.
Yeah, say.
Sofia. Send a shout out to Sofia la Sufrida.
Sofia la Sofia.
Sofia la Sufrida.
Sofia la Sofia.
Sofia la Sufrida.
Sofia la Sufrida.
Stop. Okay. So, save this hot, so you won't need one of these. Preferably something that doesn't have many lines, and also don't use a plastic one because a plastic one will burn that motherfucking asshole. Okay, Mandy, go.
I put it in here?
Yeah, just put it.
Don't be scared. God.
I won't do it.
So, ahí está.
I put another one?
Te voy a enseñar como, see how we put one? Uno. And it's barely, like I'm barely getting by.
Work
to work
9 to 5,
and so that's when getting high. It's a cool song. He's just smoking weed, and no, I don't think little kids should smoke weed. I think you should be grown. But of all the drugs, weed is the most, you know, natural one. And I'm not telling my kids to smoke weed. I'm just saying.
Yeah, if you do it before 25, it messes up your brain.
Mira. Okay. So miraste cómo está. So very, very importante. So you have to push them down. Now I'm gonna show you. Hold up, Sophia. I got that for the thing, okay? Let me show you with the first batch. So all we do is that. Spread them out. You could put more. Put as many as you want. But see, when it goes like that, you push them down. Because they get all kinds of shapes. If you don't care about the shape, then fuck it. But I like mine a little bit. Flat, flat. So I go like this. And if you... see how right there hasn't changed the color? That is gonna be hard. You want the whole color to change. Unos güeritos bien bonitos, cara de putito. Mira que chulada. Isn't that pretty, Mandy?
It is gorgeous.
It's gorgeous. It's bonita.
Y me acuerdo the first time que los hice, I was shook. I was like, oh my God, is that how you make chicharrones? I had no idea. Y luego me puse a hacer más.
It was mind-blowing.
If I were a photographer, I would take a pictures of Mexican food.
Yeah, because they have so much colors and so much different things.
Varieties.
And I always get surprised. I always find something new. And I'm still probably going to find new stuff, you know? And tomorrow we're going to make bolis. I already got all the stuff.
Bolis.
Gold. Goalies. Hola, ¿lo haces tú, okay, mami?
Okay.
Y luego que lo haga la chopi chopi.
Chopi chopi.
See right here, the one hasn't changed, so we're just going to flip it.
Flip.
And see how it got a little bit bigger? So you just push it down. And if it turns a little bit too dark, ya no vas a estar bueno. So, these are still kind of good. So, you're all good then. Ahora te pones lista. Te voy a poner from the beginning to the end and I try to do one. A ver si no se quema el culo.
Sí.
Oh,
I touched my hair. I had to wash my
hair. Oh my God, I touched my hair. People are looking at me. Oh my God. They're gonna judge me.
Oh my God. People are gonna judge me.
No, I do that for myself.
I'm kidding, mommy. You've always washed your hands even before this.
I'm a germaphobe of me.
Eres una asquerosa.
Asquerosa. What does that mean?
When you like, espérate. Be careful because you have water. See right now? Her water, it could drip, drip.
Is it a good example?
Yes, it's a good example. You have to use you for example.
Okay. I'll get
napkin. Ahí está. Ya sécate las manos, mamá. Okay. Estamos ready.
Okay. Uno.
Dos. No tanto arriba, sí.
Okay. Arriba.
Ahí está. No está caliente, no mames. Be careful.
Go down. Okay.
Oh my God.
Down she's so fluffy. She's soft. She cry. And her lonely something hard. Pinche Britney Spears está bien pinche zafada.
She's so lucky.
You had the one by one?
Yes.
Vamos a 100 years later. Did you guys hear about Britney Spears' little sister? Pinche pendeja. ¿Qué se cree la babosa? So I guess when Britney Spears was younger, she gave she made a will giving her dad and her sister like control over her moolah.
When she dies.
Pero su little sister, Britney Spears not even dead. She wants to take over her money. También pendeja.
She's a grown woman. Even she's a little crazy, she still has the right to her money.
Well, see, Britney Spears worked hard for her money. See. You know, she gave up her youth con el puto de Justin Timberlake that told everybody and their mama that he told everybody that he took her virginity. And I was like, fucking puto. Who fucking? I hate guys that talk about girls' vaginas and
I fucked her, fool.
Like, cállate, pendejo. ¿Quién te está preguntando?
And her sister did nothing. All she did was get pregnant at 16.
Oh, no, she did a show. It was called Zoe.
She did because of her sister Britney Spears.
Si puedes, pero pues hay que aprovechar. Como si yo, if I was like a famous actress, if I was Britney, a Mexican Britney Spears, she, I would tell myself, dale, ponte al tigre, vamos, let's make this moolah, baby.
Moolah, baby.
Ahora sí. Ya ves, está más rápido to make more. Smush him down, smush him down, smush him down, smush him down. Ah, oui, oui. So now, we have Sofia, la motherfucking tortilla that's gonna do her thing, chicken wing. And yes, she's insured. Si le pasa algo, we'll just take her where she came from.
It would cook it. It always drops on me.
No. Quítate esa chingadera. Siempre te estás poniendo cara, cosas en la cara, cabrón. Ahora sí. Ándale.
Okay, I'm gonna do it. Scary.
You don't have to do it. You're the one that asked. Van a decir que I'm making you.
I know. I was the one
that asked. I'll drop it for you. Okay.
Can I drop that one?
No, ¿qué tal si te quemas el hocico?
Okay,
go.
Okay.
Dios mío.
I like my flat.
You like your flat?
Yeah.
Mandy's cutting the cabbage. A ver. Ni sabes un tanto. De chamaca. No, saques la espátula because it has aceite and then it's going to get all over. Okay, y ahora sí, ya. Go. Push it down. There you go. Ya ves, si sabes, esa Sofía, sí. No estás tan jodida,
sí.
Si puedes, amiga,
sí, pues, mamá.
Y ahora sí, I turned it off, because it's gonna see, because the oil is really, really hot, se van a quemar. So there you go, ya ves, a 33-year-old, a 14-year-old.
Almost
a 13. I know, it's because I forget that you're, it's not even a big difference.
Oh my God.
Luego, when you're old, you're gonna be like, I wish I was 14. No, I wish I was 13.
13? No, me, kid. Excuse me.
You know, if I could pick any age, I would pick 19. To be forever and ever and ever and ever. So, if you motherfuckers could be one age, like if you could go back to one age and be there for a year and then come back to your regular self, what age would you be? I would be 19, because when I was 19, I had like really good friends, not fake ass bitches of the world, and I had Mario. I was still home. No, was it home? I was cool with my mom. I don't know, but I remember that when I was 19, I said, if I could be 19, I would be 19 forever. Porque I don't know, I just really like that age, and I feel like I wasn't 18 yet. I wasn't 18, 17, I don't know. It just made sense in my head. Oh, and by the way, when I say I have 5 people in my head, it's like, people bumping into each other, not actual like voices like, kill this bitch in her sleep. Like, you motherfuckers, do you take medication for the people in your head? I was like, oh my God.
Did you hear schizophrenic?
Yeah, but
it's
I'm not.
It's a metaphor.
It's a motherfucking metaphor.
Darling.
So anyways, now we're gonna do the big ones. Los grandotes para las golosas, putas sucias, hijas de su puta madre. No. Tan 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 tan, como los que usan ranchero. Comienzo de lana y te lo sacaba del cuero. Ahí en el rancho grande, allá donde vivía, había una rancherita que alegre me decía, que alegre me decía, te voy a hacer tus calzones.
Look, oh. The cowboys. You can do that. So ve que traes.
Sofia. But anyways, Mandy wants to learn a new song because she says she plays the same songs in her head. What do you guys think is a cool song?
All I really wanted was to hold you tight. Cause one, you're like a dream come true. Two,
and I,
you
know that song? We'll always love you.
And I will love.
Oh my
my god, the one with, what's her name?
Dolly Parton.
Dolly Parton. Woo.
Woo, woo, woo. I love her.
We love that song.
Jim Andy.
All I really want to run is a holy time.
And see, you broke my fucking cabbage and you made it right.
She broke my cabbage.
Okay. Ahí está. Ándale, Sofi, Sofi. Tú puedes. Tú puedes, madre. Aquí, ahora sí, ahora sí. Ahí está, ahí está. Don't let it get up. Don't let it get up. Push it down, push it down, push it down, push it down. Okay, let me get las tenazas. ¿Sí?
Wow. Mira, chula.
Mira que chula. When it's going like that, just push it down. It's like a spread in butt cheeks. Okay? Mm-hmm. Let it go. Let it go, let it go. Like, grab this. Cabrona. See how it's like a little burnt? Because you pushed it down too much? It's fine, though.
Like,
we like our burst. We don't like our chicharron burst. See how that looks? That looks perfect. Okay, now I'm going to show you. Because you did a great job, Amado. So no te preocupes, okay?
Okay, no preocupation.
Unta la otra. Ahora sí. And just leave it to drain. Okay. Adelante, chingadera. Okay. Put them in little ass fucking bags. Pisses me off. Okay. Ahora sí. So I'm put this one right here. And you have to have the spatula and the tenazas ready. So go like this. And then you press it down. And then the corners, you push them down too. Because it'll like curled up, see? And you push the other side too. Hazte pa allá, mami, un poquito. As flat as you look, see? Mira que chulada. Ahora sí, take it out para que no se te vaya a quemar.
That's long.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to show you to do the corners. Because that's what you gotta do. It's gonna be motherfucking do. So it could be like, you know? I fucked up a lot of chicharrones, but see? That's the motherfucking, I don't know what to call. A cup of tea too.
Tea.
Say papi.
Papi.
Say hi.
Hi.
Dile como estás.
Buenas.
Say buenas noches.
Buenas noches.
Tell him, I'm a good boy. I just do, sometimes I do bad things. But I'm gonna grow up to be a badass motherfucker of the world. Huh, papi? Besito. You just shy? You shy like papi? Who do you look like, papi or mommy?
Mommy.
You look like mommy?
All
by myself. You say it. Say it.
My job.
Aww. Good job! I'm so proud of you. Why are you so shy? Why are you so shy? Don't be shy. Tú tienes que ser cabrón como tu madre. Y arriba yo. Mi papá y la chona. Okay. So, these are pretty much donezos. You know what I'm saying? You just put lemon and salt and Valentina. And then these. ¿Qué pasó? Send a message to your papi.
¿Estás bien pinche? Is it okay that I'm British?
Yes, it's okay if you're like British.
No, I'll try not.
Okay. Why not? You get embarrassed or what?
No. Because papi, every time I send a message in a different dialogue, he thinks I got kidnapped or something.
Yeah, because he's like always thinking the worst or some shit. Your papi's, I guess because le gusta ser prevenido. You know what I'm saying? Pero él siempre piensa que ando de puta. ¿Verdad que? He's like, I have to go with you. Because papi said that you could be meeting with the Sancho. He's like, well, I don't even know how your papi handled me working. He was always probably worried and shit. And then where I used to work, there was no reception. So imagine? He was always like, oh my god. She's like, fucking the fucking wall. And one time I got stranded. I left my keys in the car and I called Mario, and I would do that like a lot, like once a week. And I left my keys in the car, so I called Mario. And it took me it was like a big thing because since there was no reception, I had to go to somebody's house. So I'm cutting some radishes because the radishes give it that extra oomph, that extra color, that extra flavor. It's just fucking bomb skis, geez, motherfuckers. Este Sofía la tortilla. Tráeme los cuelitos, cabrona.
Sí.
Ahí están, muchas gracias. I don't want to use the big ones because the big one's not ready.
I can finally put it in my head.
Put it in your head, now you can balance it out?
Yeah.
Yes, queen.
Yeah.
A ver, enséñales.
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 Now I can do it because it's smaller.
A ver, camina. ¿Sí puede? A ver, go. Four.
I can't do
it. ¿Es ahora?
Isn't it high?
Okay, mama. So we got all of them. Ingredientes ready?
Ingredientes.
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 In.
In.
Gre.
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 Ingre.
Ingre.
Ingre su madre.
Ingre su madre.
Ingredientes.
Ingredientes.
A ver tú, Mandy, ingredientes.
Ingredientes.
Ingredientes means ingredients.
Oh, ingredientes.
A ver, children all together. In.
In.
Gre.
Ingredientes.
Chicharrón, 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 chicharrón. You're supposed to put sour cream, but my bitch Daisy, you know, I finished her last night. So, this is gonna be. I love mayonnaise. And also, I have a brush. And with the brush, it's so much better. Pero pues no es ni modo. Me vamos a echar poquito for flavor. Doesn't have to be a lot. And all you asquerosos that hate mayonnaise. Because the people that hate mayonnaise, they hate fucking mayonnaise. Like, one time I posted this sandwich that I make a sandwich or burger. And this guy literally, like, looks bomb, but the mayonnaise. And I was like, it's not that deep. I love mayonnaise. Growing up, I would always make sandwiches for my little friends. And, siempre echaba like a merga of fucking este. ¿Cómo se dice? I hate myself. Fuck. Okay, I have to forget about it. I've always been the type of bitch that I hit myself. I have like little accidents. So when you're like me, you have to kind of like move on. You can't like hurt yourself and then stay there and cry about it. You have to like move the fuck on. See? I already moved the fuck on. And I got hurt for real, for real. Me dio un putazo. But anyways, that's motherfucking life. So now let's dress this bitch. I have to make Mario's tacos right now. So I made the longaniza. And I made carne. Carne. Salsa de molcajete. So I'm gonna show you how I do this. This is how we do it. I really, 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 really recommend this. It's so bomb-ski skis. Like, real, real. Like, when you're chilling with the homies. Chilling with your ruca. Chilling with your wife. With your chorizo. Chilling with the Sancho. I'm just kidding, no. Don't chill with the Sancho. That's bad. I think it's really, really bad to cheat. Not only do you break up your... If you're cheating on your fucking chorizo that's a cheater already, then fuck him. But you guys don't even know how many couples that are like... That I love. They were like my favorite couples growing up. Like, I looked up to them. Like, I'll be like, oh, I wish that was my dad and my mom. Not that I don't love my mom. It's just that I really love some couples as couples. And they have to fuck it all up like cheating. Cheating is fucking nuts. I think it's like lusty thingy. It's not even real love. Sofia, ¿cómo estás?
Bien, ¿cómo estás tú?
Sofia, do you get offended that I tell you that you have to comb your hair?
Sometimes.
Because sometimes you wants to come out on the video. I'm like, Sofia, peínate. And she's like, you don't accept me for who I am. Why not to do my hair? And I'm like, because little people like to talk. But it's not that I care. It's just that I don't want, you know, when you grow up or when you learn how to read better and you read the comments like, oh, Sofia no se peina. You want to do that one for you?
Yeah.
Just put it right there. Sofia, let's see me a feo.
No.
Así. What are we cracking?
That's just hard work.
Hard work. It just became like that.
No, I broke.
¿Vas a querer cueritos?
No, gracias.
No, pero le cueritos para mí.
Okay.
So the cueritos, we're gonna put it on top.
Let's just try. We only live once.
Hell yeah.
Uno.
Nomás te voy a poner uno, el otro es para mí. Cabrón, la hija del cocho. Te digo pues, amiga.
Te digo pues, mamá.
Amiga Sofía, be careful, mamá. It's fine. Mm-hmm. Entonces, vos siempre tengo que mapear.
Burrito.
¿A burrito?
A burrito.
Cuerito.
Burrito.
Cuerito.
Cuerito. Thank you.
Bitch, look at these tacos, though. I know they don't have, like, the onion and the motherfucking, ¿cómo se dice? the cilantro and all of that. But these, just by themselves, motherfucking fire.
Mira que chulada.
Mira que chulada, Sofía. Fíjate en los ojos.
Mira esos ojos.
Para mi chorizo, longaniza. Some limoncito. Pinche Sofía. She can't even wait for a damn reaction. Look, she already finished hers. She put the rest on top.
I put the rest on top.
Mm-hmm. Just mm-hmm. Loca.
Mm-hmm.
Put some limon.
Lemon.
Aquí tengo el que me dio Irene. Thank you, Irene.
Can I try it?
Yeah, I'll squeeze a little bit of mine. So I have the other one, the Mexican one, but Irene gave me this one.
Cause this one for the leather ones.
Irene Belavide. I always fuck up on her last name. I'm sorry, and her chorizo. Thank you very much. So ahí le vamos a echar la sal. La Valentina.
Mira que chula.
Mira que chula.
Looks fabulous.
Fabuloso.
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 So this one is like the classic ass one. Did somebody fart? Didn't it sound like somebody farted?
Yes.
And this is the, like, it cuesta like, I don't know how much they charge, but I've never bought one. Siempre la hago yo, bitch. Amiga Sofía. La Mandy no quiere try it? Ahorita le hablamos. This is a big old bitch. Big old, big old bitch. Let me get a piece. You could just crack it. That's so bomb. If you're not a managed person, put sour cream. Mm-hmm. That's the original recipe. I just didn't have any. I thought I did it. I always have backup to the backup to the backup plan. But I guess I didn't do that. I'm gonna get a lot. My lipstick. So bomb. So fucking bomb. I love the pepino. The cucumber. Mmm. So fucking bomb. I'm telling you, motherfuckers. But anyways, this is an announcement. We are going on Sunday to the Chicano Park. Sunday, we're going after 5. If you guys want to see us there, we shall be there. I'm going to take some shirts. I'm going to take some salsas. What are we going to take, Sofia?
Stickers.
So be there and be motherfucking square. Mm-hmm. Or be there or if you don't want to go there. But yeah, ya dijimos, Jay Mario, we're going to go. Que chingue su madre.
Chicano Park.
I fucking love right there. The people were so nice.
Yeah, it was super fun.
Mm-hmm. I love it, huh? Nomás que andaban de malas.
Yes, mommy. I think you had to say rest in peace to the people that died.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna send the picture to them, no?
Yes.
Anyways, thank you for the motherfucking love. Thank you for the motherfucking hate. I told Mario to come para que lo miren. All it is. Mira que chulada. Mario, tienes que terminar acá. Acá, si quieres la feria, si quieres el éxito, you have to sell this. You have to sell all of this. So anyway, shout out to all my bird gang, motherfuckers. Peace and motherfucking
love.
Ay, sí. Yo no sé, soy carita, pero como que no me gusta. Bien que te crees muy, muy pinche Mario.